Hi, I'm Sean from Fotodiox, and we just got our GoPro HERO4 Silver in a couple weeks ago. Click here to see our unboxing video. Now, the HERO4 Silver does not have the same 4K capabilities as the HERO4 Black does. It only shoots 4K and 15 FPS, which is pretty useless. But one thing it does share with the HERO4 Black is it has improved night time-lapse functions. So we decided to go to downtown Chicago at night to see how good these night time-lapse functions are. Now, I'm going to show you that footage in a second, but first, I'm going to show you the rig that we used to get our night time-lapse. First of all, you can see I have the Wonder Panago filter system attached to the GoPro HERO4's housing. Now, this is really easy to attach. You just slip it on over the housing and then just tighten the cinching screw built into the filter holder. And what's great about this system is it allows you to use our comprehensive line of filters made specifically for the GoPro. This is a circular polarizer. We use this for our time-lapse as well. You just screw it onto the filter holder. And what a circular polarizer does is it allows you, by simply turning the front element, to block out reflections and glare. So for instance, if you were shooting, say, water, and you wanted to shoot through the reflection and see what was underneath, you would just adjust this until you knocked out that reflection and you could see down below. So like if you were shooting goldfish in a pond or something, this would be a great tool. It's also a great tool to reduce glare off objects. Say for instance, some big silver object that may be in downtown Chicago, the bean. And we did use this for that very purpose, as you'll see in a moment. Now, we decided that we wanted to add a little spice to our time-lapse video. So what we did is we went to the local Target in downtown Chicago and we bought this little egg timer. And it was just a couple bucks. We ripped off the base so it would lay flat. And then we bought some sticky tack. Now, what we did with this sticky tack is we merely pushed it down onto the top of the egg timer, and then we took our GoPro with our tripod mount. This is our GoTough tripod mount that Fotodiox sells, and we just simply pressed it down, and then all we did is we just kind of set it down in different areas of Chicago, cranked it to the amount of distance we wanted the time-lapse to move, set the time-lapse going, and then just left it sit. So using our Wonder Panago filter system, our circular polarizer, and our little DIY spinner, we were able to get some pretty awesome footage. Let's take a look. I guess that ringing sound means our video has come to an end. I hope you enjoyed this video. Click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more videos just like this one. And don't forget to click on the links down below this video to get a Wonder Panago filter system for your GoPro today. I'm Sean from Fotodiox. Thanks for watching.